Since the Baltimore Animal Rescue and Shelter, or BARCS, took over the city shelter in 2007, the euthanization rate has gone down 50%.
Yeah, which is a great thing, but keeping the rate of animals being put to sleep down is becoming a daily struggle as they are being flooded with animals looking for homes. 11 News reporter Melissa Carlson has the details.
BARCS, or Baltimore Animal Rescue and Care Shelter, are at their limits. They have cats and dogs everywhere, from the front door to at everyone's desk. And they're asking the public to please help them out.
Before the doors even open,
11, 12.
Jennifer Mead Brouse of BARCS has 18 cats lined up at the door. All of them are waiting to be placed in a new home.
Overwhelming. We have way too many animals, it's devastating to see this many animals come in at any given time, and we are desperate.
In the last year, the shelter has received 8% more animals. In fact, this month alone, 751 cats and kittens and 400 dogs have been dropped off at the shelter, averaging about 40 rescues a day. They only have about 390 cages. Unfortunately, despite their best efforts, they are having to euthanize far too often. These cats and dogs can be adopted for a minimal fee, and there are costless options.
If two cats come in together, we do waive the adoption fee to try to get them to go home together. They grew up together, we want to keep it that way. And we also do a adopt one, get one free.
But if you don't want to make the long-term commitment to an animal, Mead Brouse says you can still be a part of the solution.
Another way people can help, if they can't have an animal long-term, they could help foster animals. They can take them into their home and just help raise them for a couple weeks and then bring them back to the shelter to be put up for adoption, because we get a lot that are too young. And then people can also come in and help volunteer.
And she says there are low-cost spay and neuter programs.
Now, if you'd like more information on BARCS or how you can adopt, of course, you can go to our website at WBALTV.com. In Baltimore, Melissa Carlson, WBAL TV 11 News.